quickly go to Snivelization, just because it is the album before. Yeah. Mm. Was there any kind of intent when you went into the studio?
I would say this one is very similar to Monsters Exist with attitude, for me anyway. Yeah. Because okay, so Monsters Exist, you know, and we do bang on a little bit about, oh, fucking hell, it's about what gets you down. And Civilization, going rewinding, so it's a typical example of one step forward and fucking two steps back. Here we are doing an album that's very, very similar in attitude, in my opinion, generally speaking, of Civilization, and the little gripes, and the political, It's Civilization. There we go. You call me civilized. It's not, so it proves it's a self-fulfilling prophecy for me. Do you know what I mean? It's civilization. Yeah. All these years forward, we're doing Monsters Exist, and it's a similar sort of attitude. We haven't progressed.
Mm-hmm. Now, with Insides, that one sonically is this. Here we are.
Whoa. Without just sticker, like that. I'm not even joking.
Just like that. I just
Look at that.
Conjured that up.
John Greenwood.
How do they do?
John Greenwood.
We do want to talk about John Greenwood, actually. Yeah. Why don't we start with John Greenwood?
You have a track by John Greenwood.
His artwork is just absolutely beautiful. Yeah. And he also did Monsters Exist as well.
And Civilization.
And he's quite funny as well.
Did he listen to the music before he designed this? Or do you think he's completely divorced?
No, we put him towards, we connected him with Civilization was actually more
That was his first.
That was more of a, yeah, that was more of a. We couldn't afford colour or anything. Could we?
No, it was a time constraint. He said, if I'm going to do an oil painting, it's going to take six months. So we said, do it with pencil. But, and he went, that's fine.
So then we did, we told him then, we gave him a brief. It's like, it's going to inside Civilization, da, 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 da. So then he did it. And it's much more, much more...
his own thing.
Interpretation. Yeah, but it's more of interpretation.
We gave him the title and he went with it.
The title and everything. Insides, I mean, look, the track called, an album, Insides, well, there you go. Yeah. Right? So then we've looked at him recently, and then we've got Monsters. This, what about John Greenwood? He's like, I don't know, let's have a look what he's doing recently. He's like... I'm not even joking.
I think we should get him to do a portrait of us for the next record. That would be weird. Well,
yeah.
How important is the album artwork to you?
Getting that for that.
Oh, I love album artwork.
John Green with that.
From going to sort of into... But when I was little, I used to... him and my brother Gary had the attic. Do you mind? Had the attic rooms. And it's okay. We've all done it. But we didn't know it was you. They had the attic rooms above my room. So I used to go up the stairs and I could go one way to sort of Roger Dean and Hobbit World, which is my brother Gary, prog rock, classic
prog rock.
Or I could go Isaac in his Asimov. Direction, which was Isaac Asimov as well. Yeah, of course. Yeah. Again, more Roger Dean kind of influence covers. Or I could go his way. Well, your way was Trojan reggae, punk, and David Bowie, and post-punk. You know, Gary Newman, I particularly remember from Phil's room. You know, which is always great. Gary Newman was brilliant. You know, and so album artwork back then was just brilliant. Album artwork was a fantastic thing. I always remember loving album covers. You know, and so for me, I still love them. And that was
That's
the thing actually
lost.
That got me onto John Greenwood for this album, because I met him and he hasn't been doing art for ages. He started again, and he showed me his Instagram feed at a party recently, and all these little tiny paintings about this big. And I went, oh, wow, they look brilliant even when they're tiny. So, hey, that's going to look good in the streaming world. And why? Let's just do another John Greenwood cover, you know.
No, and also, what he was doing, the subject matter that he was doing recently, it's just like, we've got an album called Monsters Exist. Are you fucking joking? It's just like, I can pick that one. You know, which we have done. Do you know what I mean? And it's great.